We are now on to our second award, which is the West Valley Regional Advancement Award. Presenting this award is the City of Phoenix Council Member, Betty Guardado. Please welcome her to the stage.
Wow, it is bright, very bright. Good evening, everyone. My name is Betty Guardado, and I am honored to serve as a vice mayor for the City of Phoenix and the councilwoman for District 5. When asked a few months ago to consider nominations for the West Valley Regional Advancement Award, I really did not have to think too long before I submitted my nomination for WESTMARC. On the west side of Phoenix, we struggle with our graduation rates and kids dropping out of early age because they don't have a vision for their future. When I toured a WESTMARC campus, I was blown away by the programming and support they offered students. WESTMARC provides a pipeline to good jobs and a future for our young people, and they are just getting started. In addition to their current investment in the West Valley, WESTMARC has committed to bring an educational and workforce training center to the I-17 and Northern, as well as a new campus to the Algodón Center. These projects will give hope to so many of our young people and provide a positive vision for their future. I am so thankful to the leadership of Superintendent Greg Donovan, Dr. Spencer Isom, and the whole team at WESTMARC for propelling our West Valley community forward every single day. I know firsthand their dedication to our working families and our shared future. The West Valley is a better place because of WESTMARC. And I am so proud to present to them the 2020 West Valley Regional Advancement Award. This is the part when I say I don't, yeah, I'm stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free, cause I can't resist it no more. This is the part when I say I don't, yeah, I'm stronger than.
Thank you, Vice Mayor Guardado. We really appreciate your recommendation for WESTMEC's recognition this evening. Thank you so much to WESTMARC for all of the great work you do and the support of WESTMEC. I want to start by saying thank you to the WESTMEC team, our governing board, and all of our campus leadership who's here this evening and those that aren't with us for making this happen. I think many of you in the audience tonight may know a little bit about WESTMEC. But we're really about the live, work, and play of the West Valley. And you've heard some names this evening that I'd like to give some credit to. John F. Long, Diane McCarthy, Herman Orcott, who a little over 20 years ago had a vision that one of the best ways to grow the West Valley was a qualified, certified, ready-to-work workforce. And that has been our vision and mission for over 20 years. We're not really 20 years old specifically, but it took some work to get us to that ballot to create the West Valley's Career and Technical Education District. Today, what many of you may not know, is on a daily basis, we are serving about 39,000 high school students who touch a career and technical program every single day. We also have an adult division. And when we talk about being prepared for the workforce, it is a credentialed or certified or licensure. They're ready to work. In addition to that, our partnerships with our community colleges, our state universities, the private institutions like Ottawa, and some of the private post-secondaries, when our students leave us, over 90% of them have higher education aspirations. So while we prepare them for you, and Abrazo, we're right behind you in programs like pharmacy tech, medical assisting, nursing, we're looking at Surgitech, all of these things that will help project these young people into a bright, economically viable future right here in our West Valley. Isn't that perfect? We're ready, we're the best, we're gonna have it. A lot of you may not even realize there is approximately 100,000 high school students enrolled in our traditional comprehensive schools, our charter high schools, our private schools, and homeschoolers right here in the West Valley. That's 100,000 potential employees for all of you that are looking to grow your businesses. Thank you. We're ready to work with all of you to help make sure they are ready to be economically viable citizens for our West Valley cities and super employees for all of you. Thank you again to my WESTMEC team. Thank you to WESTMARC. Thank you, Vice Mayor Guardado. Thank you, everybody.